For those who are new to hiking, we have a great 10-minute stretching routine that will keep you well prepared for the challenging conditions. Whether you're new to hiking or simply want to get some serious mileage out of your trip, these stretches are sure to do wonders. First, we start with a neck stretch. Place your head in a gentle motion, feeling the stretch on the side of your neck that you can see. Holding this position for roughly 15 seconds requires thorough breathing. The neck is a common source of neck pain, and this stretch can help ease tension, particularly when you've been sitting for some time. Next, the shoulder roll stretches. For about 10 seconds, move your shoulders backward in a circular motion, then rotate forward for another 10-second intervals. This simple exercise loosens up the shoulder muscles, making that backpack feel less burdened during your hike. Now let's turn our attention to the standing forward bend. Stand with your legs flat at shoulder width, bending over your hips and reaching for your toes. Take a break of roughly 20 seconds from this spot. The hamstring length and lower back relaxation can be achieved through this easy stretch. Slow down and experience the stretch. Your calf muscles need to be worked out as you take part in nature. Find a tree or imposing rock, place one foot against it, and lean forward. Wait around 15 seconds, then rotate. This calf stretch is essential for preventing cramps and getting your lower legs ready for the upcoming journey.